Winnie, nine of wands reverse. You're about to, or you're already like not letting things faze you anymore, is what I want to say. The magician reverse. Yeah, I'm seeing somebody look at like a, I'm hearing to say specifically like a warlock or whatever, but I'm seeing like somebody like look at like this very like dark magician or something, and they're like, that's cute. Nine of cups, exactly. You're like too high. Now I'm hearing, she's so high, high for me, she's so lonely. Okay. Maybe you shot past somebody, like somebody maybe didn't even expect you to be this powerful or to shine so brightly, okay? Like somebody was maybe like, not that there's like, not that the magician is like anything better than the high priestess, but like I feel like somebody thought that way. Somebody was like, oh, she's just a high priestess, or he's just like a this or whatever. But like it turns out you're like the whole thing. I don't know. Like you don't control just one element or two. You control all of them. Yeah, like yeah. So you get to do whatever you want as the magician. Interesting, Ace of Pentacles reverse in the same exact same position as the previous collective. And you know what? I feel like because, and I'm also being drawn because the previous collective had the Ten of Swords. Somebody was like maybe trying to like make you think that. But even as I was like somebody's coming towards you, but it's all hogwash and it's never gonna happen, blah blah blah. But as I was thinking that, even though somebody's doing that, if you take that energy, that really good energy, and you keep at it, like it's gonna manifest anyway for you. Despite somebody trying to deter it, like actively, you get what I'm saying? Because it's your reality. Anyway, Ace of Pentacles reverse, okay. Nine of Cups, beautiful. Five of Wands reversed, and the Prince of Wands. Four of Swords, the Chariot, Four of Cups. Princess of Cups, exactly. Like, so somebody might have done that to you. Collective, somebody might have promised you the moon and the stars, somebody might have promised a home, somebody was maybe in the intention of giving something like that to you, but then ultimately decided to like live some kind of like fuckboy lifestyle or whatever. I don't know. Good for you. You know? That being said, I feel like this person is actually recognizing that they kind of moved in the wrong direction because they're moving with some kind of Ace of Pentacles in the reverse now. And I feel like this person has recognized that because I saw the Princess of Cups as well, King of Swords reverse. Yeah, somebody lied to you. Somebody made you think that they were going to do this, or somebody wanted you to think that they were going to do this or something. But Prince of Cups, not, this person knows that there's gonna be some kind of like new beginning. Like whatever this person whatever this person like promised you, this wish fulfillment this person promised you, and then was like, haha, psych. Like you're gonna get that. Like you're gonna get that wish fulfillment. Some of you might be like, I don't want it anymore, but like you're gonna be getting it from somebody else then. You get what I'm saying? And maybe even better this time. You get what I'm saying? 333. I love it. I feel like somebody might have even, like, if they chose somebody else over you, blah, blah, blah. We know somebody, like, whatever it is, it doesn't really matter. I feel like, I'm even getting this energy of, like, somebody, like, really wanted to break your heart or something. Or somebody wanted you to change your perspective. Yes, exactly. On, like, love. Somebody didn't want you to believe in love or something like that. But so like, and so they were like, haha, I'm not gonna invest, that'll show them. But then they ended up moving away with like, I'm hearing like a barren pentacle because you have the Ace of Pentacles in that like very good energy of yours, you know? This person might be drinking a lot. Like, I feel like this person didn't want to like go through effort or something with you or something like that. So they chose like some kind of like easy route, but then it turned out to be very barren. Either way, this person knows that like the previous collective energy is still gonna be happening for you. I love it though. Like, I don't know. This is like irony at its best. Like, Everything they promised to you, yeah, Ace of Cups reversed, Ten of Cups reversed, everything they promised to you and then like gave to somebody else, Nine of Pentacles, or like chose then not to give to you, you're gonna receive it anyway. So go check out the previous collective, okay? Because this person is very quickly moving towards some kind of like group situation that they're not gonna be wanting to find themselves in, okay? Yeah, Four of Cups with the Princess of Cups. They know that they rejected and that there's somebody new coming towards you. They might be moving to somebody new currently, thinking that that's gonna be the thing. But we know this story all too well already, you know. Thank you so much, Collector. That was your reading. Please consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you again. Bye.